A pregnant woman was laid to rest after she was allegedly killed by her married boyfriend, Olympic boxer Felix Verdejo. A funeral was held for 27-year-old Keishla Rodriguez a week after her body was found in a lagoon near San Juan, Puerto Rico. She had been reported missing days earlier. Mourners gathered to pay their respects as her coffin was pulled through the streets in her neighborhood, many of them demanding justice and an end to violence against women. Just days earlier, 27-year-old Felix Verdejo and another man were indicted for kidnapping and carjacking resulting in death and intentionally killing an unborn child. An informant reportedly told investigators where to find Rodriguez's body, adding that they witnessed Verdejo punch her in the face, inject her with an unknown substance, tie her up, and throw her off a bridge into the lagoon. Federal investigators say Verdejo turned himself into authorities the day after Rodriguez was found. Verdejo was known as El Diamante, or the Diamond, and represented Puerto Rico in the 2012 London Olympics, and then turned pro. Now he could face the death penalty if convicted of the charges against him. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.